Hello and welcome back to Dago Dimensions. We're going to be doing the fourth Dago Batman movie story pack. Attack of the Uber Villains. Which apparently we already have two of the mini kits on. Okay. The first area has no mini kits. It has 6 mini kits and the character in peril. In the other area, we have 2 out of the 4 mini kits, so when I start that area, I'm just gonna add in my footage for my story that where I get my those 2 mini kits. So here we go. The first area, Attack of the Uber Villains. Here we go. Okay, so it seems that there is a big giant thing that I have no one likes.
Rings! Cease to amaze me, Padre.
Your son.
Now it's here.
Thanks.
Fix this up.
Going down.
Charging up somehow.
Yeah. blow that up and destroy the monkey. Okay, then I'm gonna add in my footage for the 2 mini kisses I got in story mode.
I got this.
Okay, so I'm back, and now let's get the last 2 mini kits. So we got one that appears to be way over here. That went in. Okay, use this. Three. Oh, let's charge that. And now probably, yep, there's a piece of a mini kit.
Let's teach these guys a lesson.
They never learn. Hi.
Yay, loot!
Well, that was not. Well, that wasn't a mini kit that I had already got. Okay. Well, you got all 10 mini kits, so let's save an exit. Rescued. Now, I'm just blowing the minikit bottle. It's a giant monkey. Okay, now let's go to the vortex again. And see you next time on LEGO Dimensions, and bye!